read it last night. I can't tell if it's a love story or a psychological thriller.
I think someone's following me.
Is it horror? Or sci-fi? You want your audience to ask, what's going to happen next?